go. Oh, okay, now see... That is more of a hazard. That's what I'm talking about. It's really dumb, though, but yeah.
Uh-oh.
All right, drop Barney. Ships.
They'll be coming from the roof. If we want to get through these shields, we'll have to take out the generator.
Oh, that should not be a thing. We just throw it in. Barn! Barn, stop dying! I had that! I so had that! Okay, Barn, I need you... Down to 7 health. This is great. Woo!
Hey, let us out of here.
It's the Freeman. There's no kitty, just
Dr. Freeman, wait.
See, we'll come with Dodger's you. Outside, and I hear meow.
Nice.
Problem is, I would have Dodger come downstairs. But last time I did that, she was crawling on the frickin' green screen like the little Tarzan. Alright, yep.
My leg.
Oh, looky, looky. Oh, hi.
To disable. Might as well start with this one. Hey, you've got Eli's gravity gun. Try giving those generators a jolt and see if you can shake them up.
I can shake, wait. Oh, shit! Okay, gotta be careful with that.
That's where we're headed.
Alright, there should be more guards around here, right? Well, shit. Had to put my foot in it. Had it. Mm-mm. Bad idea. Bad idea is... Bad idea. Come here, buddy.
Gordon, get out!
They're running in circles, damn it. I can't do anything! This should be good. Oh yeah, that's what that is. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Alright, so if I trigger this... Okay. That'll eventually stop. Barney, if you just not get in the center, you won't die. It's amazing that way, right? Oh my god! I can't believe it's not butter! And, yep. And, oh, I only have one. Oh well. Okay. Woo! Okay, that ball is going everywhere! One generator to go. You know, to be fair, I thought that glass was bulletproof. That glass is not bulletproof on any way, shape, or form. Holy biscuits. I read that completely wrong. Crap. Do I have a... Yep, I got one grenade. Okay. Glass is not bulletproof. I guess we're just running back. Yeah, fun with those. Alright. There's still... okay, one guy died. He was alive for a little bit. No, actually, I guess... No? Yeah, no, he's still alive. Okay. Somehow I miscounted as Barney someone else. I don't know why or how. Alright. Oh, damn it. Missed it. Alright. Hang on. There we go. Awesome. Okay. Didn't need to go that route.
Go for it, Doc. I'll wait here till you shut it down. Be careful.
Well, what's so... I mean, there's some goodies over here. No. Oh, yeah, no. This is very Resi 4 right now. Yep. That's very Resi 4. Maybe I could, no. Alright, I guess I could hop up. What's a valve and shit biscuits? Oh god. Oh come on, game! Oh no 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 no. What's with valve and platforming is what I was trying to say. You know what, Barn? Nope. Wait a minute. No! That's... No! Please don't tell me! The last one is... Oh, biscuits and gravy. Just... Come on, Valve! You... Rolly, little shits. I mean, really? Just, Not saying that I want to, but kind of hinting at it, yes. It's just like, got choice words. Choice words. Tonight, this better not be for just, oh, son of a... Okay, that is required. I was gonna be so... Like, really, game? Really? Alright.
That's it. The are all down. Suppressor on the roof as well.
And go get him, boys! Go get him! I'm gonna be right over here like a good papa slash mama. Give it to your urge. Let the salt roll. Actually, thinking of salt, it's kind of cool. It should be. Oh, that's a lot of guys. Wait. We should be having, probably next week, the first sketch for the Salty Saturday art should be ready. Kind of looking forward to it, by the way. You know, I played a lot of prop hunts. Like, a dangerous amount of prop hunt. And, oh, I can see all the items. To the roof?
Let's head for the roof now, Gordon.
Okay, all of our allies are dead, so you know. That's kind of a trouble spot. Wait. Okay, who has a shot that... I am trying to get the old crap to the roof. Oh my god, if you say the roof one more time, I'm gonna pull an Aiden. Doesn't matter if hang on, I gotta see. Hang on. Just gotta see here. Really? Of course you're invincible.
Roof access is this way. Hurry up.
I can't kill you.
There's our gate. Let me just get it open.
Go to the roof. Where? The roof.
Where?
The roof.
Keep these gates open long enough to make a difference.
Where are you guys coming from?
We need to let reinforcements come through from every possible direction.
Oh god, they're gonna die. They're gonna die.
I'll send them up to find you.
And look at it. Look at her face. She knows. She knows what's gonna happen next. You can see she's like. Oh, it's so bad that she knows. Oh, hang on. I got it. Come to me. Come, go. Why can't I? All right, baby boop it. There we go. She knows. You know she knows. Waiting for an orca to show up by. Oh, yep. Reload. Woo. You know what? Lana, he got it. Okay, somebody's dying over there. Woo! Yep! Howdy, friends! All are welcome. Man, this is... I know this is 2004... that it came out, but this was very 90s. Yeah, the other.
Woo!
Keep busy! Ever have a Half-Life movie, they gotta have music like this. Is everyone alive? No, everyone's dead. I can't keep anybody alive. I cannot keep anybody alive in this game. Like, nobody can live. It's like a requirement. Only the freemen can live. Ooh, that sounds really loud, really close. Whatever it is not going down without a fight. Jeez. Far more durable than the Orca. And I was unable to take it out. Wow. Still, yeah, they're still totally fighting that. Whoop. Okay. Well, hang on. Door's open. Let's go say hi. Is there no way to access that myself? Okay. I was kind of hoping that I could... Tables are turned and you can use it! Nope. Nope. Woo! Well, good news. That is the best shot I've gotten so far with that weapon. Full freedom! Sort of, kind of, maybe. Ooh. Hey. Okay. Huh. Yeah. Here, have a med. Gordon, you're gonna need a med kit. Why? You're bleeding all over the place. Stop bleeding. It's scaring all the soldiers and it's really reducing morale. Stop going, Braveheart.
Dr. Freeman, since you shut off the suppressor and over the gate, we can really move people through now. The combine
cool.
Don't feel the squeeze. We dropped a crate of rockets coming across the plaza. If you can make it there, you should have everything you need to take down these Striders.
Wait, you mean the Striders that I've been trying to take down the whole time? And you just wouldn't let me because that was a story reason? Nah, 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 nah. So exactly where is that crate of awesome? Yeah, hey buddy, how you doing? Alright, go between the legs, go between the legs, go between the legs. There are two of them, and I am dead. I really don't want to wear this. I really don't want to wear this. Oh, God. All right. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. Okay. We have, hopefully, when you go full Amazonian, hopefully you inhabit the spirit of Diana, Wonder Princess, badass, and in hope, you get a little bit better. We all know that's a lie. Right now, somewhere, Wonder Woman is just looking at us going, yep. Yep. Okay, so I'm gonna run instead of try to battle. Guns do not work, folks. You gotta go full shooty shooty bang bang. If you don't. Okay, that is actually some really good lighting. And hit it. It missed. I don't know how it missed. Oh god. Out of ammo! Woohoo! Oh! Ooh, wait! That's a different save spot. Alright. Okay. People are falling horribly. Tell me three. Oh no, 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 no. I just got health! You cheeky sod, you! Okay, yep, nope, nope, it went all the way around. She would. I got this on Amazon. Yep, it's a stainless steel, by the way, so, There you go. Okay, yep, help! Is it? No, it's still not going down. Yeah. Oh. Come on, knock on my door. I'll be crying for you. I am. Thank you. Thank you. You're an angel. Hey, give me, hey! I need ammo! One of you give me ammo! Okay. Hop, ooh! I will take it. I will not take it! Oh, biscuits! There's no ammo! His ammo. Yeah. Oh god. Hey. Okay. That is really good finishing that. It's like, I don't think this is gonna, like, it's not gonna work. This war is never gonna end. You're our hero. We got a problem. Where'd he go? I don't. Okay. No! Oh, that was my only hope! Oh, these things are worse than the things in, Metal Gear. Quite a bit. This is how we fight a war. Guerrilla warfare. Now I'm out of warfare. Quick! Nope, that's not gonna diddly. Alright, well. So, it's gotta be like a case. gotta be a case. I'm gonna die. And I'm dead. Watch that F missile. I'm trying to launch a missile, not that missile. Oh, no. Oh, there we go. No, why'd you have to die? Come here. These things are... Guess what? Really tanky, by the way. Is he? Are you? Do not fire it at point blank. It is actually a pretty stupid idea. Okay. Please, could you just stay down? This is ridiculous. Orca made sense. This is... If they wanted to win the war, just send six of these. Ooh, got one. I'm gonna save. Get him? Hey, give me your rocket. Yeah. Cause you're clearly not gonna use it. Say you didn't use it. Should have given it to me, buddy. That was my last rocket. All I did was, I went to Amazon, I typed in Wonder Woman Tiara, and there are three tiaras that pop up. There's the metal one, which is about 20 bucks. There's the plastic one with a strap, which is, I think, like 15 or 10, and then there's like a paper one, and that's about it. Alright, I'm gonna, run, and. I know that this is supposed to be like the tank of the game, but at the same time, this thing is really tanky.
Take this medkit.
Heal me. Thank you. Let me take a look. Yep, that's the one. And I guess it's got the bracket with it. So yeah, but it does go into your hair. I will say one thing: is this thing does cause a migraine for me. So I have to get the lighter one soon. Alright, fine. That body is completely stuck. Sometimes, Willow, you need to have a hard reset. Sometimes, it's the whole universe. Please tell me you're gonna- No, you're just not gonna- You're not gonna bite the big one. Okay. Oh, crap. Yep. Do not like fighting those guys at all. They have a lot of health. Hey, they got a lot of health. And I'm pretty sure he didn't die to a direct grenade fire from this gun. Oh, there just has to be, like, right there, right? Oh, there's more! There's more, we're gonna die. It's okay, you know what? It's okay if the world happens to end tonight. it's, you know, sometimes nature has to move forward. And in this case, nature's moving forward. Oh god, there's two more! In what way, shape, or form is having more of these guys exactly what we needed? Yep. Also, I'm pretty sure that was my rocket that just killed me, by the way. Like, it was still targeting, and then I thought it hit, but it did not hit. What it did was it came home. My antline children do not show up for mommy and daddy. But boy howdy, will the rockets come home. God damn it. Alright. Alright, well, when you do that, I'm just gonna keep shooting you. Oh! Just rock'em sock'em robots. Still around. Oh, wait, can I ignore them? Wait. Have I been dumb this whole- Nope, can't ignore. Okay, never mind. I got excited there. I was like, wait a minute, is this like a secret? You get to go out and leave? You weren't supposed to fight them? You were supposed to run because I could have done that. Hit the little thing. Oh, spongy mother sons of a... There we go. All right. Say, please, that's four of those tanks. That is a lot of tankage. Okay, here we go. Whew. All right. Who is shooting at me? Are you? Oh. Why do I not have any? I am out of. Oh, biscuits. Okay, I don't have anything. That's why. That's why. Okay, so I don't have my shotgun. I don't have shotgun ammo per se. Okay, that's a lot more. That makes more sense. I was trying to figure out what was going on there. Make my way downtown, walking fast. Holy mother. Okay, that was not a lot of health for running back. That was kind of a bad idea. Alright, so... Huh. Right-click button on the Magnum doesn't have a secondary feature. Kinda thought they would. Is there anything in here? Nope. Member. Okay. Are we good? Please tell me I don't ever have to fight another one of those tall guys again. That would be great, by the way. Like, picturesque, beautiful, to the max. Never gotta fight him again. Whew. Rip. Oh, come on, man. Oh, shit. Oh, I was like, wait a minute, I know that sound of that gun. Ah, crap. I don't want to fight another one. I think about it. Do I have a melee attack? Is it like... No? Okay. They're all melee attacking. I'm like, wait, can I like use the butt of my gun? That's not... That throw's not gonna work there for you, buddy. Oh, shit, but that will. Whoa! Where were... dare you come down here and... I was joking! Stop coming down here! It's not healthy! I love how he immediately, because of those robots, know where I'm at, and so just starts shooting through the window. Those tanky dudes, I don't know what they're called, but boy howdy are they fun to deal with. Oh, don't you crouch. Don't you crouch! Don't you crouch! Oh, you jerk! Oh god! Bat spot, bat spot, bat spot, bat spot, bat spot, bat spot! Ooh. Ah, that's a dead end! Ah, I'm stuck! That's right back to square one. Yeah, that's not even any better. Okay. So far, he hasn't technically seen us, you know, again. Did I get him? I think I got him. Okay. If he doesn't... Oh, biscuits. Ooh. Yeah, you can't make more chumps or shit. Where you at? Okay. Save. Run across. I mean, yes, I could fight him. Or I could run like a mother. I would rather run. Thank you very much.
Freeman, it's a mess out there. This close to the Citadel, they've turned the streets over to Striders. I think we can push them back if we can just get to high ground. We're almost to the Citadel wall, Doc. I don't know how the hell we're gonna breach it, but you've made it this far. I'm sure you'll think of something.
That is a superstructure if I've ever seen one. Whoa, hi guys! Scared the crap out of me there for a second. There we go. You guys want to get the door here? Ooh, yeah, don't get the fire. Don't get in the... Come on, game! Yep, I hate Striders. I hate them. I hate them. I don't like them. Terrible. Horrible. Regular shooting just does not do it. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, so. Yo! Idea. Looked like a bad guy, really did. Okay. Yep, they were gonna make it. Okay, so, gotta say, this is all out, holy hell, what the hell. Wasn't expecting an actual war in this game. Woo. Okay. Grab that. Get that. Holy mother. It would appear that shooting somebody in the butt does not kill them. That is a lesson I was unaware of. Okay. Oh, you just gotta be cheeky, don't you? Yep. Alright, where'd that orca go? Oh my god, crossfire! No. Yeah, you do not just shoot me. Got one squad mate left. I had four. That's the sound I love to hate! Who keeps doing that? No! Come here. Alright. Come on. Crap. They need to have like a row bar or something, you know, just as a safety precaution, that's all. Clearly. Safety precaution. Okay, whoever is shooting me, I have a rocket launcher. Do you really want to try this? Be honest. Do you really? It's like the good old song, do you really want to hurt me? It's an oldie but a classic. That's a lot of rockets! Okay. That went wide. Alright, get a little bit of health. Regen the energy. Or have it completely out of energy. Whichever works. Okay. Yeah, you're a good guy. Shooting who? Exactly. Who are you shooting at? I mean, everybody seems to be kosher right now, but like, we good? I'm hearing something. Alright, so. Where are we going?
Let me get out of your way.
Are we dropping? Jumping down that? Is that what we're doing? I'm gonna go over there. Is that my supposed to hop over here? No, wait. Elevator? No. I mean, I would never trust an elevator. Not in this situation, but get all the way up here. Take out the two striders. Look around like an idiot and be like, hey, do you guys know where to go? Like, I mean, that looks like the route, but at the same time, I'm not too sure how to.
Good idea, Dr. Freeman.
How to get down there. Unless, do we really gotta. Oh! Just do that. No, this puts us right at the start. Wait, okay, hang on. So if we go around, let's put this right at the start. So, doop derp. Uh huh. Yeah, I'll be honest, Gabby. I actually never heard of that game. Let's not go that way. Really do want to do. I don't want to go to the fire. Ah, it's a little bit better. Get. There we go. It's an MMORPG. Huh. I haven't touched a MMORPG in a while. I think the last one we tried, and I think it's, yeah, we went up streaming, it was Wildstar. Really well like that game. Just, kind of just fell out of love with it. Good art style, good story, good gameplay. Basically like playing a Pixar MMO. Grab these. Is that door? It's a huge. What, player killer game? Oh, yeah. Never mind. Okay. Boy, do I feel dumb right now because I don't know where to go. Still getting shot at by somebody. Does anybody remember where to go? This is not so obvious. Like, nothing broke down. It's like, Freeman, over here! Or the aliens be like, the Freeman, please, step this way. Nothing. Nothing, just like, hey, you took out two Striders. Good on you, brother. So... yeah.
Sorry.
See, when I was younger, I was totally down for PK games. Okay, who are you shooting at? Okay, oh, they're shooting at somebody. Yeah, I have no idea where to go. It's, Dude does not like that corner. There's nobody over here. Is that the indicator? Just go over here and try to shoot somebody? Or break your legs. Whichever. Okay, well, that's, nope. Yeah, so this is weird. Level with me, guys. Did the game glitch?
Sorry.
Can't access these. You guys got crazy ass right up there. So...